Hello everyone, I'm back, and this is part two. Yeah, pretty laid back day. Took me a long time to get here, and check it out, my gold is maxed. Well, let's get it. Now you get to see just how much XP and items leaving it running for 12 hours can do. Oh yeah. So now that I can, let's give my guys some rather good equipment. And you see, it did use up the synchronize. So when you do it the first time, it's gonna count as the quest. Sadly, you don't get a second chance. So that's why I recommend doing what you can. All right. Well, everybody's looking good. Just taking my time today. I'm not gonna stream that long today because it's rather I'm rather tired from hanging out in the Discord. I'm just going to do what I can and get that later. Alright. Yeah, it's right there, see. First time you use it, it automatically does the synchronization. So if you want to be wise, stockpile on your items and get that rare weapon. That's what you may need to do. Oh, you know what? Someone was saying that I need to be able to check the chat. I only have one monitor. And it's actually my high definition TV. I don't know if this computer has two outputs for video, but I'll look in the back and I'll try to remedy the situation. I wonder if I can beat her. Let's find out. She's gonna heal, I think. That's gonna be rather annoying. Let's see how that goes. Oh yeah, that's right. I got a guy that cancels healing. Now the question is, can these level 30 somethings actually make a difference? Do I have to spend valuable resources on trying to get them to level up? Talking about strategies and recording videos for my YouTube channel for this game for a while now. I'm trying not to burn myself out, but I'm still having a lot of fun. It's a very interesting game, to say the least. That is not a problem, because I have resources. First of all, click on this. Oh. You need someone to be level 35. Okay. In that case, let's go with you. Alright. Go to level 40. Okay. Let's try again. I wish there was a way to make this faster. See, I want to be as minimum as I can with the resources to try to save up. Now, does it matter? Well, it can help. And when I'm able to unlock the ability to join guilds, that'll be a lot of fun too. I'm just gonna sit back and relax. Oh yeah. Okay, this is going better. Perhaps with someone else at level 40, there will be enough to bring her down. It's close though, it's gonna be close, but I think we got this. Perhaps. Come on. You guys can do it. It's limited time left. Darn. I think I have to level someone up again. Okay. Well, you know, trying to save your money is rather difficult. Just get this again. Okay. Alright, so you're at 40. What are you? You know what? Yeah, go forth. You're gonna be my tank. There we go. I ran out. Can't break through him anymore. Now hold on, what about you? So wait, I got three tanks. What the hell? That's strange. Okay. I don't know why I have three tanks. Rather hilarious. Oh boy. Oh, looks like I can grab that. Oh nice, 10K. And this, awesome. And these, fantastic. And this. Wow. That was very good. Let me look at my activities here. Ah, tokens. Okay, claim that. And claim this. All right, let's see. Don't need that. And though this one though, yeah. Once it's maxed out to about down here, that's gonna help you out a lot. And me, when I tried to go for my first UR. Oh yeah. First hero to level 60. All right. So you're a tank too. Well, let's get you looking tanky. There we go. All blue. Hold on a sec. All green. Take it out. Back. I'm gonna try something. Okay, these are all my. All right, there we go. And quick. All right, quick forge. Okay, awesome. Let's get her. She's gonna be my second best. Why do I have three tanks? Who knows? I find this rather hilarious. All right. Okay. Well, that's not looking that bad. Oh yeah, can I finally do this? Complete relic quest. Oh, okay, those are these right here. All right, combat, let's go. Yeah, this is. Going down pretty well. Now I have a level 60 tank, so she should be easy. Yeah, it's gonna take a while, but this should be pretty cool. Oh yeah, she's done. Fantastic. Definitely need a chair that does not squeak. Oh yeah, awesome. All right. Chapter 4. Okay, let's keep going. I gotta do something about how hilarious it is to have four tanks. Oh boy, what happened to all my support team? This is really freaking hilarious. What the hell? Oh boy. Now this is going to be a catalog of my journey from start to hopefully, you know. Oh, got a new option here. Ah, this thing. Yeah, I remember this. This is cool. There we go. Just keep at it, guys. I don't have a healer. Wait, no, I think I do. Should be all right. Just like a mini boss rush. If only we could take all this gold. That would be fantastic for leveling up my men and women and pets and, you know, creatures, stuff like that. It's all good. Rather long fight. Might actually lose. What the hell? Guess I need to buff up my team. Oh, they just keep coming. Yeah, this is overwhelming. There's no way to get out of it either. Fair enough. Okay. Ah, this thing. What in the world? Oh yeah, I remember this. That's right. I totally remember this. This is like the, this is the, yeah, this is like the, hold on, what is that, all that can be added? Seriously, there's no way I can win, not with just those two. Hibbly. All right, I'll cancel this. Great, it won't let me. All right, okay. Damn. What? Can she be there twice? I thought not. A level one. How useless. Okay. A 3-star. Hold on, what's this one? This one is a 2-star. Okay. How the heck do I start this? What the hell? I can't move it around. Well, it's over here. I couldn't see it. You may change the lineup during the challenge. Whatever. These guys won't get very far. I mean, look at that thing. That's ridiculous. We're going to lose HP right off the bat because they are not trained for this. Yeah, that guy's gonna do some damage. And then there's that guy. Looks rather cool though. Would have been nice if there would have been more of this tower defense. But I think there is, it just gets harder. Oh, looks like somebody got a triple S. People are having fun, and yeah, that's all she wrote. What do you see? Fair enough. All right. All right. Go forth and kick butt. Oh, that again. pretty straightforward. I'm gonna have to look into whatever that program is that when somebody types, you can hear a robot voice saying their text. But I think I'm almost done with the stream. I'm tired. I need to rest for a while. Well, they seem to be doing well. That's about it. Down to my strongest character. Yep, that's all she wrote. And then, what's this one? Alright, let's see what this one is. Ah, one of these. Okay. So today was a very interesting day. I was able to get a unlock of the newest UR in server S33 for just a use of 4K in diamonds, which I naturally saved up for, so I didn't have to spend a dime. And that is fantastic. All right, there we go. So when can I unlock this? 2 at 35. Okay. At 35. Fair enough. Alright. Let's go with her. Yeah. Oh, she's healing prohibition as well. Okay, now she's at 40. And I'm low on these. And I can take these. Fantastic. Actually, hold on. My lineup got all out of whack. But you know what? Let's show off Exile. Quick choice. We get those options. Fantastic. I'm just needing in stones. For him, anyway. It's close to level 100. So you are a tank. That's fine. And who's better? Tank, group shield, control. You know what? I shall break through you. There's always something going on in the city. Never fails. Alright. Click on that. So I think it's time to claim our prize. Alright. We got her. Awesome. Let's see, who do we get? Another fleet commander. Okay. Sphinx. Okay. More tanks. Oh boy. So this is round three. I have a total of 6 rounds available after completing 65 locations. All right, so I'm halfway there. Here's my team of misfits. Claim that. Let's send the friends here. Claim and return gift. There we go. Ah, look at them all. Okay, you're online, so you know what? I will accept you. And I will also... Look at that. Someone's called Baby Yoga. Yaga. Or is it Yoda? I don't think so. But yeah. Baba. Wait. No, that's Baba. 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 Whatever. That's a weird name. Perhaps if this person gets stronger... I will add them in. That is rather hilarious. Oh, yeah, that's cool. I will accept you as well. Fair enough. All right. Okay, now okay, so quick deploy. All right, there we go. All right, let's go back. I'm just having a fun time. All right. You know what? I need more resources. Got the resources. Fantastic. Don't need that pop-up. Claiming this right here. All right. 1.4. Let's go with a 7-day thing. These two are available. All right. Oh, there's this thing right here. Don't need it. Would be nice, though. 500K, that would help. Ah. Okay, nothing here, but I can get this. Okay, let's have at it. Give me something good, give me something good, come on. Eh. That's all right, I guess. Okay. Guild is locked until, let's see, after completing story mode 45. All right, but I'm tired. I want to get some rest. Ah, claim that. And take a look at this right here. There's only two there. Okay. Oh, I can't get that yet. Gotcha. Oh, that's cool. I made some progress. Oh, hold on. Oh, I see. Yeah, you gotta wait. You gotta wait until you're all the way down here. That way you can get the most bang for your buck. Yeah, don't do that. Do not spend that 10 bucks if you don't have to. Right, level that up. Okay, level up again. Fantastic. Money tree. Water. All right. Yep. Okay. Let's give people water. Fantastic. Okay. Someone can go on a mission. Awesome. Right, looks good. I will claim it. Tree. Hopefully it will get watered. Oh. Okay, so I can't speak. But I can do that. All right. Let's see. Let's get this person. Give this person a like and a water. Get that. How many summons do I got? You know what? Let's give the free summon a shot. Okay. Fair enough. I'll save my summons for later on. All right. I don't have 1.5, otherwise I would buy that on the spot. Okay, I think I'm satisfied. Did a handful of stuff. All right. This is good for now. I'm tired. I should really do these things earlier, but I'm busy with my main character. I'll take care of this later. Let's do some combat. See how far we can get. Tanks just running amok. I have no idea why it's working. It's ridiculous. Just a whole bunch of tanks there, but hey, it is what it is, right? Yeah, boy, talk about hilarious. Yeah, this is like, what? This is totally ridiculous. They're just gonna run up in there and be like, yo man, we're gonna beat you up with our swords and knives and stuff like that. It's like, what the hell? Fun times. Oh yeah. Very good and funny times. I'm just gonna see how far we can go with this group the way it is now. I gotta come back more often though, since the gold cap is an issue. All right, we're gonna go up. I'm gonna leave it at that. Leave it at 9. Alright. That looks good. We're gonna clean that. Okay. I think I've done enough for now. I would show more, but maybe after I rest, I'll come back for day 2, part 2. Yeah, I could do that. Why not? Team looks ridiculous. yeah, it's a good start. Let's see. Oh. Arena. Well, I'm stronger than I thought. Let's fight this person. Oh, yeah. Could this be my first victory in arena? Nice. Awesome. Oh, let's see. Did someone else get a triple S? Nice. Now, just see if I can fight this one. And the answer is very yes. That's it. I got that. Fantastic. Okay. Now that's done. And that is done. Okay. Got that. Warrior tokens. All right. Awesome. Complete summon 3 times. Oh, okay. Screw it. Let's see what we can get. Come on, give me somebody good. Come on. She's okay. I guess. Oh, I got 2 of them in this one. Nice. Psh, Minotaur, whatever. Don't care. Alright, last one. Oh, that one has Jodge. Invincible God of War. Okay. Well, there you have it. But what I want to do. Alright, let's go over here. Ah, A-class. Nice. And we'll take these two. These are nice. These scrolls, so always be on the lookout for them. Same goes for that one. I do have a free refresh, but at this point it's not worth it. I'll let these things take their time. Awesome. Yeah, VIP XP. It's freaking great. I need to do whatever it takes to get to 100. Oh, join a guild. Look at this. These are the ones that are available. Hey, if it isn't... Hold on a second. I wonder if that's the same person in the Discord. Well, these are the ones they have. Okay. I wish there was more space for active guilds. Is there any other thing that I can do to... But I really want to buy these, even though it'll leave me broke. I seriously do. If only there was another way. Hey, wait a minute. I think I can do it. Oh, that's 1.5. Darn it. Every time I think I got it, just something happens. Oh, boy. Let's see. Let's see what we got. Okay. All right, Goblin. Oh, that's what you have. Nice. Okay. I'm good for now anyway. This one's highlighted, but there's no point in getting her, not right off the bat. Yeah, she could be your first triple S if you pay for it, but I don't think it's necessary. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. And he is there. Nice. Okay. I need to find a way to make more money. And the only way I know of is to exile. Well, darn. Exile won't give me money. But it'll give me these, which is good. And I can use these to get more powerful characters. Yeah, Poseidon. He's a triple S. Just something to think about. Alright, what about her? She's a mage, group damage. Okay, level her up. Alright, go back. This one. Awesome. All right. Line up. Yeah, that's much better. Oh, interesting. You chose to go with this guy. Still have three tanks though, which is hilarious. All right, let's do some fighting. Let's see how hilarious this team really is. I'll try to stay awake for a little bit longer. Oh yeah, definitely want to sleep. Tired. I've been basically working on this all day. Videos and updates. And all this other good stuff. Now that my team looks like a legitimate threat, these enemies are pretty freaking easy. Hold on a sec, let me move the microphone more towards my direction. Let's keep going. Keep going till hey, look at that. I'm almost 100k and haven't even done much. It's not bad. Not bad at all. I've unlocked this. Cool. Fair enough. I'll use her later. Yeah, that boss should be no problem. So when you have a chance, if you're a new player, join the Discord. You get free codes for posting snapshots and stuff like that. It's all good. And I always hang out there, so if you see me hanging up like, hey man, I saw your videos. And I would be like, yeah, that's cool. Do you have any questions? I'm here to help. I figure as long as I'm learning different stuff about the game, I might as well try to help out new players as much as I can. Knowledge is power, and that is very true. Alright. We got that. And we also got this. Okay, now we can do that. That does that. Okay. Got that and got that. Got that. Got that. Exchange gold. Okay. Oh, now I can do that. Cool. Why is it always 1.4? What the heck? Oh, dagnabbit. I'm close to 4K. All right, chalice or grail, I should say. Okay. Level up any hero 10 times. Okay. Let's have you. Let's have you. There. Fantastic. All right. What do you do? Group shield control. Yeah, you're fine. Always something going on in the city. Oh, man. You see that? Already at 100K. Yeah. If this was Dragon Ball Z, my team would outnumber Captain Ginyu and probably be able to overtake him because there's more than one of them. You know, yeah, Captain Ginyu's at 120,000 maximum, but once they figure out his unique technique, yeah, he's done for. It's just a matter of, oh yeah, so you could change bodies, huh? Alright. We're gonna make sure that you change bodies into someone who you won't be able to control. Alright. So, that's it. I'm done. This was my day two. And, if I wake up after a small nap, who knows? Maybe I'll continue on. But for now, I am done. Until next time, everyone. This is Ginyu 2007. Peace.